think what excites me about y'all's group and the fact that you coalesced and created a formal organization is that forever and a day, the only thing that's ever heard in the echo chamber up here is is the traditional drumbeat of lack of accountability and not wanting to do anything that usually comes out of your other organization that you all are hopefully breaking away from. And I think that because they have always spoken on behalf of every single school board, and more importantly, or more offensively, I think, on behalf of every school board member, then the idea or the image that gets conjured up here is that somehow every single school board member, every single elected official throughout the state of Florida believes whatever it is that they believe. So I think the more that you all can let yourselves be known, the more that you all can change the narrative, and even if you obviously have a perspective on testing reform, it at least is not the same stale, hackneyed, perspective that, that your other organization generally comes up here with, which is let's just do away with all testing, and the less, the less that we're being, monitored, the better. I think I think the idea here for like-minded folks, the idea of testing is not necessarily monitoring, but it's just making sure that we're measuring something that's tangible and that has some sort of that acts as a resource for not just us as policymakers, but more importantly for parents to know whether or not their schools are doing what they're supposed to be doing, and whether or not their child is advancing academically the way that they expect them to.